always the suspense.
Can I get your name, miss?
It's Inspector.
Inspector. I guess you could tell me what happened here, then.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen of the press. As chief of police, I am proud of the rapid response of our city's officers and our track record in protecting innocent bystanders in violent situations. Tuesday, at 10:08 a.m., a call to emergency services was placed by several patrons of a busy neighborhood coffee shop. Officer Gerald McLean was the first to arrive at the scene. Despite verbal attempts to de-escalate, the suspect continued to threaten the officer. The suspect has now been identified as David Wharton.
Mr. Wharton's family has been contacted. He had been missing from his care home for more than a week. It is an officer's duty to protect himself as well as those he serves, and we are satisfied from the evidence at hand that Officers Kenton and McLean did just that. There will be no further inquiry. Thank you.
I'm so sorry.
Here.
Thanks. It's okay. Calm down.
Everyone get back! Suspect has a knife. Engaging. Sir? Sir, I need you to put down the knife. Sir, I need you to take a step back.
Please!
Check him! Snap out of it! Check him!
1453, can you update us on your situation?
Scene secured. Suspect is down.
1453, medics received. 72, copy went on
scene.
I need my ring! Where's my ring? I'm sorry.